face. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hey to rest in peace. Hey to rest in peace, rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my niggas, then what you talking about? Gangsta move in silence, nigga, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word, I don't say a word. Was on my grind and now I got what I deserve.
What's up, YouTube? It's another day. Man, it is so bright out here today on this beautiful Sunday. I'm headed to church to play the keyboard, man. Y'all already know your boy is a musician and that sun is very bright. And let me tell y'all, man, this weekend has been the most amazing weekend. I done had it so long, man. I went skating Friday, Saturday. I'm going today and I'm going tomorrow. And tomorrow's Monday. So you guys are going to see this video tomorrow. And oh my God, like, it's been an amazing weekend. So we about to get in this car, we about to head to church, and you know, y'all like, subscribe, comment, support the team, the movement, Jay and SOT9 for life, man. That's family, man. Let's get it. What's up, YouTube? Back again later on today. Had a great time at church, man, but we about to go to the skater rink. Y'all see me with my book bag on and a t-shirt and some joggers. I'm about to go skate, like it's Cascade night. I was gonna go to Cascade tonight, but didn't wanna drive. Nobody else didn't wanna drive, so we're gonna just stay here in Albany, and we're gonna skate it out here. Ain't no problem, ain't no problem skating in Albany now. Next week, now Cascade, I'm coming. You feel me? I'm gonna get myself in the camera. Okay, I can get this still like that. I'm gonna take out that hat, cause it's kinda hot. Finna turn on some AC, and my car stinks right now because it been a whole bunch of sweaty motherfuckers in it. Oh my God. So I'm gonna clean my car tomorrow. My car been sitting up in the driveway. We only drove it to church today, but my car been sitting up in the driveway since Friday. So, yeah. I'm gonna go skate, do our thing, cut up some AC. So I hope it's not too loud on my video. We're gonna be coming with a lot of more videos, and the purpose of this channel right here is to show everybody, you know, what we do on a daily basis, like weekends, weekdays. And you guys, we skate a lot, and we go on different trips every week. We got on the road Friday, we came back home Saturday morning, got back on the road Saturday night, got back Sunday morning. But I'm here for today. I'm here at home today. My voice is about gone because we turn up every day of the every day. And like, why do we turn up that much? But it's good that we turn up that much, man. Yes, it is good. But I'm gonna get back with you guys when we get at the rink. You feel me? Yeah.
We made it to the skating rink. We're here, and I'm about to get my sweat on. I'm about to cut up tonight. Not too bad because this is how it's looking out here tonight. Not too much going on, but you know, when I skate, I'm zoned out. I don't care who's in the building. Niggas just beat me, and I'ma cut up. But enough with the talking. I'm gonna show y'all how it looks from my view on a skate floor.
Get ready.
Bussing back
with another video.
Oh, with Draco.
Who your cousin did kill?
Oh, he's not out.
Here, bro.
Yeah, we do.
Now you gotta drink the whole thing.
What y'all got, bro?
I put a piece of ice in there, bro, to cool it off.
Bro, what the
f? Get the ice in there to cool it off, bro.
This nigga looking at this bitch like he see it. Even if they wish that formula to the rabbit patty,
bro. Bro, you trying to kill me, bro.
Bro, that apple juice.
Stupid.
Mimi, I ain't gonna lie to you. I need a ride. Mimi, don't take me home. I bet you face like lamb come. You niggas softer than Roseanne. You cannot be.